Bravo Battery is out here reinforcing NATO's eastern flank. Currently, we're in a TOA to NATO, which is a transfer of authority. Essentially, the big thing about what that means is that we are fully integrating with our allies so that all of our air defense capabilities can work in unison. That way that we get to send a strong message to our allies that we stand together to deter potential acts of aggression.